Well, lo and behold, Faulkner was a smart man. You all know why? Because he drank whiskey. Just like yours truly. And he did yoga. Just like yours truly. And Faulkner didn't do yoga on no ordinary yoga mat. Well, he used Mountain Tapas. It is made by Filipinos. From garbage in the Philippines. And so, when this decomposes, it goes through something special. And that's why I use it. Because I'm a cowboy. And I don't fuck around with anything that's not real.